Nice sunset at Cinco Ranch. It looked like the sun would set on the Cougars' season for most of the game. Cougars' Rainier Castillo at bat. He slices it to right. Right fielder Tyler Dasher dashes over there, and then a great throw to second, and he is out. Great defensive play. Top third, Rich Point. Kyle Russa, a little dribbler. One run scores. Bad throw to first, and Justin Vasos comes in from second, and he slides in. It's 2-0, Rich Point. Same at bat now. Colin Daigh steps up, and Daigh with a base hit to right field. Blaine Ryan will score, and then Quinn Pfeiffer will head for home, and he's in there. It's 4-0, Rich Point. More Panthers. Here's Justin Vasos with a base hit, left field. Braden McCormick comes in, and it's 6-0. Rich Point apparently in control, but hold everything. Here comes Cinco Ranch. Charles Atkinson, base hit to right field. Tyler Duran will come in and score. That cut the lead to 6-2. Bottom seven now, it's 6-4. Gavin Rutherford, a blast to center field, and it's gone. That cut it to 6-5. Two outs now, runner on first. Rainier Castillo, base hit to right field. The outfielder slips a bit. Tyler Duran just keeps running and running. And would you believe, he scores the tying run with two outs. Cinco then loads the bases, and this is ball four. Torin Green comes in, and Cinco Ranch rallies from a six-run deficit for a dramatic 7-6 walk-off victory to advance in the Class 6A playoffs. What a comeback.